This is Lenny Farlee, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. On this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to introduce you to one of our Indiana fruit-producing trees, and that is persimmon. Persimmon is actually in the ebony family, and the genus name actually indicates food of the gods, and a lot of people do think that's pretty close to true with that sweet persimmon fruit. Persimmon has alternate leaf arrangement, simple leaves, with entire margins, so smooth margins typically. It has dark buds and lighter brown leaf stems. The fruit on persimmon is what kind of makes it famous. This particular tree produces a very fleshy, juicy fruit that turns a pumpkin orange in the fall and contains some relatively hard seeds on the inside, and kind of variable in terms of how many seeds are inside. There are some varieties that don't have any seeds at all that have been selected for horticultural production, but most will have several seeds. You've got to separate that sweet orange pulp from the seeds to make something edible like persimmon pudding. The bark of persimmon is very characteristic with this heavy alligator hide pattern of strong broken ridges, and oftentimes we also see this distinctive orangish color between those ridges. That's a good characteristic for persimmon as well. It should be noted on persimmon fruit, most people wait for it to drop from the tree and make sure it's nice and soft. Very sweet at that point in time. If you pick persimmon fruit off the tree and it's still fairly hard, it's actually quite acidic and very difficult to eat. It almost feels like a big glue ball in your mouth. So one of our great fruit producing trees, native to the southern part of the state, but will grow across the state of Indiana.